close U.S. presidential election after rising more than 2% in the previous session as OPEC Plus delayed plans to hike production in December. Brent crude futures ticked down 3 cents to $75.05 a barrel, while the U.S. West Texas Intermediate crude was at $71.43 a barrel, down 4 cents to 0.06%. And now let's take a look at the commodities market, where gold traded in a narrow range on